The Riggins are making headlines. A can't-miss Blue Bloods, CBS Tonight. Blue Bloods, tonight, only CBS.
Here it comes from the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood. It's The Price is Right. First four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
How's it going? Welcome to the show, everybody. Lanisha, we got David Lawrence over here. Special guest star announcer. Hello, David. Good luck to the four of you. Good luck to everybody in the audience. Let's get the show started with the first prize ever been today on The Price is Right.
It's a collection of Apple iPads. Surf the web, download new apps and best-selling books with these four Apple iPads. Each has 16 gigs of space and a brilliant 9.7-inch high-resolution display, Drew.
All right. Thank you, David. Four Apple iPads. Thanks, Manuela. Four Apple iPads, 16 gigs. We're going to give it to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Kimberly, we're going to start with you.
I'm going to say $1,300, Drew.
$1,300. Ingrid.
$1,301.
Favors.
I love your suit, by the way, man. You're sharp.
Thank you.
$1,475.
Amy.
And
$1,302. Versace. I had to check the label. Let's find out. The actual retail price is $1,996. Favors, come on up here.
Job,
thank you.
Yes, sir.
Favors gave me a nice compliment on my suit, my Versace suit, which I couldn't fit in 10 months ago. David, we got to have something nice for him for the compliment, right?
We do. A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Playing the grand game, I'm going to put it back to a dollar. We're going to start you off at a dollar. I'm going to show you the target price today, which is $5.50. Six grocery items here. Four of them are priced under $5.50. Talking about the manufacturer's suggested retail price.
Gotcha.
Not the sale price you see when you're out shopping. Manufacturer's suggested retail price, four of them. You give me those four, you get $10,000. Let's hear about them, David.
Flips are the perfect salty-sweet combination for any snack occasion. Fresh baked pretzels, smothered in real milk chocolate, delicious white fudge, or tempting peanut butter. And chocolate lips love Flips. Try genuine Bear aspirin, painkiller, lifesaver, Bear. Expect wonders. Use as directed. Unleash the power of the plumber with Liquid Plumber Foaming Pipe Snake Clog Remover. Bruce's Yams use only the sweet, tender heart of the yam. That's why they're so delicious. America's number one selling yams are Bruce's Yams, America's sweethearts. Pure Silk Shave Cream for women offers great fragrances in special slim cans. For legs like silk, try Pure Silk Shave Cream. Birdola Plus, the better way to feed wild birds. Now fortified with vitamins, minerals, and electrolytes, if birds bought bird feed, they'd only buy Birdola.
That's right. If birds bought the bird feed, they'd only buy Birdola.
That's right.
Birds would only buy Birdola and a six-pack of brewskis so they could party. That's what the birds would do. What do you want to start with that's under $5.50?
The pretzels.
Pretzels. Lips love Flips. $2.49. That was an easy one. That was an easy one. You only get 10 bucks for that. Try for another one. Under $5.50.
Can I skip? Can I go to yams?
You go to whatever you want.
All right, yams.
Yams. Yams. This should be under $5.50. $1.49. Another easy one. Now you got 100 bucks.
It's the shave cream.
Shave cream. Pure Silk Shave Cream, he says, is under $5.50 for $1,000. Yes, only $1.99. This is so easy, Polish. This is so easy. $1,000. Now, here's the thing.
Yes, sir.
You can take the $1,000 and sit down right now, because, you know, if you get the next one wrong, you don't get anything.
Okay.
But I'll give you $10,000. I'll give you an extra $9,000. You tell me which of these three is under 550.
Aspirin.
Aspirin. He says the aspirin is under $5.50. 642. It was the bird seed that only the... Nope! It was the power of the plumber. I thought it was the bird seed. Oh, I'm glad I'm not a bird. I'd spend so much money. David, you got a nice iPad. I got four iPads. That's not bad. Let's get another contestant up here right away. Go ahead, David.
Anthony Trejo Sr., come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Anthony. Welcome to the show, Mr. Trejo.
Yeah.
Nice to see you. Next prize, please.
How about self-study language courses? Berlitz Publishing Company presents its innovative self-study courses for four different languages. These helpful study guides come with books and audio CDs from Berlitz Publishing Company, the language experts for over 130 years.
All right. Thank you, David. From Berlitz. Thanks, Rachel. Yeah, we had a little controversy before the show, whether it was Berlitz or Berlitz.
And a language all their own.
It's apparently it's Berlitz, right?
Berlitz.
Berlitz.
850.
850, says Anthony. Amy. Amy.
$700.
$700. Kimberly.
I'm going to say $1,000.
Say it again.
$1,000.
$1,000. And Ingrid.
$1,001.
$1,001. Dalmatians. Actual retail price is... 811, Amy. Come on up here. So, Amy, you just won a whole pack of language learning courses from Berlitz.
Yeah, I did.
Berlitz. David, what else do we have to go for her? For
Amy? Once she learns Spanish, she can get this trip to Spain. We'll fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Madrid, Spain, and then on to Rusca Fria in your rental car for a six-night stay in a superior double room. You'll enjoy a daily breakfast buffet at restaurant Dom Lope and a guided tour of the monastery from Sheraton Santa Maria del Paular, nestled in the heart of the rolling green countryside. You'll enjoy the warmth and tradition of Castilian culture, fine dining, and all the modern amenities to make you feel at home from the Sheraton Santa Maria del Paular.
Thank you, David. Thank you, Lanisha. All the way to Spain. Is that a round trip from Barcelona or to Madrid?
Madrid.
Madrid. Okay. You're going to have a great time in Spain. It's really a wonderful country. It's not 80... I would love to. It's not $84,000, though, as nice as it is. The 8 in the front is correct. The 0 at the end is correct. You have to get rid of the 4, the 1, or the 7 to make it the correct price. What do you want to get rid of? Get rid of the 4. Makes it $8,170. Let's find out if you're on your way to Madrid, Spain. 8,170. You got it. On your way to Madrid. In Spanish, go to Madrid. We'll be right back. We're going to place you right after this. Please.
Mackenzie Marsh, come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Mackenzie. Mackenzie. Come on down here, Mackenzie. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
How about some tennis equipment? Your skills on the court with this his and her tennis package that includes two graphite rackets, two bags, and a bucket of balls.
Two bags and a bucket of balls. Yo ho, yo ho. Sounds like a pirate phrase. Two bags and a bucket of balls. Arr. Mackenzie, what do you bid?
$450.
$450. Arr, matey. Kimberly.
I'm going to say 700.
$700. Ingrid.
$705.
Oh, it was nice to give $5 difference. Anthony.
$500.
Actual retail price, $580. Anthony, come on up here. Anthony Trejo, senior. Come on up here, buddy.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, man. Welcome to the show. And I love the shirt. Look at that. Hand painted, got Drew with the Price Right. That's cool, man. Drew, remember to have your pet spayed or neutered. Yeah, depending on the kind of pet you have. So, Anthony, since you went to all this trouble, we figured we'd go to a little bit of trouble for you. What do we got for him, dude?
Anthony, it's a new car! It's a 2011 Toyota Camry LE. This reliable and stylish sedan features a 2.5-liter engine and 6-speed ECTI automatic transmission, plus security guarantee, plus and Lux Care protection. The Toyota Camry.
Toyota Camry. Thanks very much, David. Thank you, Rachel. Rachel, Toyota Camry. That's a nice car.
Oh, it's a great car.
Yeah, you didn't get to drive it out here, though, did you?
I didn't get to drive it.
No, just standing.
But I have ridden in one before, so...
Oh, they're very nice. Oh, there you go. And Lanisha, how are you? We got Lucky Rachel and Lucky Lanisha here.
Yeah.
Okay, two of our luckiest models. So you should be all set. All these numbers are wrong, I'll tell you that. Every number is one away from the right number. That's why we call it one away. The 3 should be a 2 or a 4. The 5 should be a 6 or a 4. The 4 should be a 5 or a 3. 5 should be a 6 or 4. 6 should be a 7 or a 5. What do you want this 3 to be?
2.
2. Lanisha's going to take care of all this today. I'm just going to stand here.
I got it.
Rachel's going to... Me and Rachel are just going to relax. 5 should be a 6 or a 4. 4. 5 or 3?
5.
5. 6 or 4?
6.
6. And 7 or 5?
I'll go 5.
5. Anthony did not mess around that whole time. Did you notice? He just had his mind. Boom, he just knew it. Now, this whole game depends on the sound effects lady in the back, okay? This is the trick to this game. You got to really kiss up to the sound effects lady. So I want you to ask her as sincerely as you can, as heartfelt as you can. Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have one number right?
Yes. Same thing, see if you have two numbers right.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have two numbers right?
Yeah! Anthony, try for 3.
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have 3 numbers right? Yeah!
You are so close to brand new Camry. Try for 4 numbers.
Oh, sexy, mighty sound effects lady, do I have 4 numbers right?
Okay, Anthony, if you ever had a lay it on, this is the time to lay it on. 5 numbers.
Oh, beautiful sound effects lady, do I have at least 5 numbers right, baby?
Oh, man. You gotta change just one number, Anthony. What number do you wanna change? The 2, the 4, the 5, the 6, the other 5?
Oh, 4.
This 4 right here, they're gonna put. They're gonna.
Oh, you wanna change one of these?
I'll change that 5 here.
Yeah. That's
change that. That goes to a 3. No.
The last 5.
The last 5 to a 7.
Okay.
Anthony's all set. $24,567 for a brand new Camry. People at home are on their computers right now, trying to see if he's right. This is the way we're going to find out here. I'm going to show you the first number. 2. You got that one. You had Lanisha touching this one. You changed your mind. Come on. 4. You were going to change this 5 until you saw it. Then you changed it back. Let's see a 5. Blue. There you go. So, Anthony, here's the thing. If this is a 6, you win. Because that means the 7 was the one you should have changed. So you just need blue from here on out. Come on, blue. You got it. You win a car. You win a car. Rachel, the Lucky Lanisha are back. So happy. Way to go, Anthony. You killed it.
Thank you very much.
That was great. We're going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.
Your chance to win $1,000 on the Price is Right Winning Home Game and for a chance to enter the $50,000 sweepstakes. Call 1-888-82-PRICE to enter and also hear third-party money-saving offers. Call 1-888-827-7423 now.
Saturday, we're getting ready for the big feast with wines that only taste expensive, tips for eating healthy, and how to do it all for less. Saturday on The Early Show.
Sam Elliott and John Corbett star in a world premiere movie that will touch your heart and leave you smiling. Hallmark Hall of Fame's November Christmas, CBS November 28th.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
This holiday season, either toss away your broken light strand or get a Lightkeeper Pro and plug, quick, fix.
Plug, quick, fix, fix, fix.
Lightkeeper Pro, available at most major retailers.
All right, welcome back. Favors, come on over here, spin the wheel. You're first. Close as you can to a dollar without going over, whenever you're ready. Here we go. Big moment for everybody, spin the wheel. You want to say hello to anyone?
I want to say hello to my mother that's in the audience, my family, Amy. I love you guys.
There you go. Going to get a 70. Looks like 70.
Stay
on 70. Okay, Amy, come on over here, Amy. Spin the wheel. Amy's on her way to Madrid, Spain. You got all the language courses. You want to say hello to anyone?
My family, the Ball family, my boyfriend Jake, and all my friends.
There you go. 95! 95! Right over there, Amy. Amy's having a good day. Anthony. Just won himself a Camry. Go ahead and spin the wheel. You got to get to a dollar. 95 to tie, dollar to win. You've been good so far. No reason you couldn't get a dollar. You want to say hello to anyone?
Say hi to Beverly, my son, Anthony Jr., Krista, my family at home.
Okay, there you go. You're going to get, as your first number, there goes 95. Oh, dude, that was so close. 50. Spin again. Another 50 would be nice. Or 45 to tie. 50 to win, 45 to tie. There goes 50, there goes 45. Here comes 50. Oh, no, nice meeting Anthony and Jerry, brand new car. Amy, you're on your way to the showcase. She's going to trip to Spain, and now she's going to the showcase. How about 80? Find out what happens to her later on. More Price is Right coming up. All right, welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. David Lawrence, who's next, please?
Chanel McIntyre, come on down. Contestant on The Price is Right.
Chanel, welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Good luck. Next prize, please.
It's a new range. This stainless steel 30-inch gas range includes a self-cleaning convection oven with three heavy-duty racks, Drew.
All right. Thank you very much. Chanel, you're first. What do you bid?
$825.
Mackenzie.
$1,400.
$1,400. Kimberly.
$1,200.
$1,200. Ingrid.
$1,420.
Actual retail price, $1,499. Ingrid, come on up here. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
David, we have something very nice for Ingrid.
Something
think,
extremely nice. An infrared sauna and a new motorcycle. First, built of solid hemlock and bamboo, this four-person infrared sauna features an AM-FM stereo with CD player, LCD interior lighting, and magazine and towel racks. And second, this Yamaha TW200 motorcycle features big tires and a durable 196cc engine for great off-road traction and power. Also includes full street equipment for on-road riding.
Here's the game. It's called Switch. Oh, a sauna we have priced at $3,634. The motorcycle over there by Manuela, $4,190. Here's the question. Should the prices stay where they are, or should we switch them?
I'm going to keep it how it is.
She's going to keep it how it is. Okay, when I say three, you're gonna flip it up. Ready? One, two, three. You're a winner. You are a winner on The Price is Right. Who's the winner? We got four Price is games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away. Welcome back to The Price is Right, everybody. David Lawrence, who is next?
Alfred Tierney. Come on down. You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Alfred. Welcome to the show, Alfred. Nice to see you. Next prize, please.
How about this brand new billiards table? A traditional tapered frame gives this billiards table from Golden West Billiards a clean and distinctive look, accessory package included.
All right, thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Manuela. Accessory package included. Alfred, what do you bid?
$2,200.
$2,200. Chanel.
$1,800.
Mackenzie.
$1,299.
$1,299. Kimberly.
$2,500.
$2,500. Actual retail price is $2,800. David, Kimberly's excited. Her friends are excited. Can we keep the excitement going? What do we got for
her? We sure can. How about with this new sports car? It's the 2011 Hyundai Genesis 2.0. This sporty coupe comes equipped with turbocharged engine, keyless entry and 18-inch alloy wheels, plus automatic transmission, carpet floor mats, and paint and fabric protection. The Hyundai Genesis.
All right. Thank you, David. Thank you, Lanisha. Kimberly, you ready to win a car? This game is called Cover Up, a very winnable game. All right? All the numbers down here are wrong. You cover up the wrong numbers with the right numbers, which are up here. So cover up the 1 with the 2 or the 4. Cover up the 5 with the 0, the 1 or the 4. It's like that. All the right numbers are right above there.
Okay.
Now, here's one of the tricks to the game. As long as you have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. You don't have to get them all right the first time. You just have to get at least one right each round to keep on going.
Okay.
All right, Kimberly? Go ahead and cover them up. He's gonna get a 2 for the first one. 0, 1, or 4. She goes with a 4. Now she has a 3, 1, 9, or 4 to choose from. 3, 1, 9, or 4. Touching the 9, pointing to the 9. And there goes the 9 in front of the 2. Now she has a 5, 2, 8, 6, or 3 to choose from. 5, 2, 8, 6, or 3. She goes for the 6. Which is on the same level as the 9 that you just picked. Last number is a 2. 24,962. Does Kimberly win a new car? No. Remember, as long as you have at least one right, get to keep it playing. How many does she have right? 3. But the first 3 right. Bad news is the last 2 numbers with the most choices, those are the 2 you have to change. Go ahead and cover them up. She's going to get at least one of these right to keep on going. She doesn't get them both. 8. 0, 7, 5, 3, or 4. 7. $24,987. Does she win a car? Does she have the 8 or the 7 correct? Yes. You're still alive. 0, 5, 3, or 4 gets you a brand new car, Kimberly. 0, 5, 3, or 4 gets Kimberly a brand new car. Here goes for a car. She had 1 out of 4 numbers to choose from. She picked the 5 for the car. $24,985. Is she a winner? No.
My friend Ashley wanted me to
play too much. Okay, tell her I said I love her back. We've got a pool table. Accessories included. We'll be right back, folks. More prices right after this. Don't go away. David Lawrence, I see the old Price is Right clock on the wall. We've got time for one more contestant.
Rhonda Cascarano, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Come on, Rhonda. contestant. It's Rhonda. Rhonda. How are you, Rhonda? Happy birthday. Rhonda, is it your birthday today?
No, it's my girlfriend Lisa.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Happy birthday. Well, good luck to you. Hope you win something for Lisa. Here's the prize.
Kate Spade handbags and shoes. For a vibrant addition to your wardrobe, this Kate Spade collection has something for every occasion. Includes two handbags and two pair of heels with delicately appointed detailing.
All right. Thank you very much, Rachel. Thanks, Lanisha. Rhonda, what do you think?
I'm going to go $1,700.
$1,700. Alfred.
$1,500.
$1,500. Chanel.
$2,500.
$2,500. Mackenzie.
$1,100.
$1,100. All right, good luck, everybody. Here's the last actual retail price. $1,310. Mackenzie.
You look great.
Thank you. Mackenzie, first thing she says to me, she goes, I don't know what I'm doing.
I
don't have to know what you're doing. We'll take care of you. Start out with this prize right here. Go ahead, David.
How about a new bedroom? Martini Suite from Ashley captures the beautiful look of rich contemporary styling with a unique flair all its own. The platform-style queen bed is covered in bright upholstery, supported by a sable-finished high-leg design to create a beautiful and sophisticated look from the Ashley Companies. Plus, Bemco's Posture Fairfax Sleep Set with the patented Posture Zone suspension system helps you enjoy the healthy sleep that energizes your active life. Get a great head start on health from Bemco. And from Honora, an exquisite strand of 10-millimeter freshwater cultured pearls measuring 18 inches with an 18-karat yellow gold signature clasp. Standing for quality and value in the jewelry industry, Honora, a fresh new look at pearls. A prize package worth $8,800.
All right, thanks very much. Manuela? Thanks, Manuela. Hi, Rachel. Ready to give away some more stuff?
I am ready.
We're all ready.
Good luck.
Playing a game called Cliffhangers, okay? We got three small prizes over there. Okay. You're going to tell me what you think they cost. Manufacturer suggested retail price. And for every dollar you're off, Yodely Guy goes up the mountain. You have $25 to lose before he heads off the edge of the mountain. Just keep him from going off the edge of the mountain, and you are a winner. Let's hear about the prizes. Go ahead, David.
First, we have Libman's new Freedom Spray Mop. It frees you from expensive disposable pads and solution refills. Another reason Libman makes good, clean sense. Second, 20 Questions is a classic game of people, places, and things. Race to be the first to identify the mystery topic from movies, pop culture, and general trivia. It's 20 Questions from University Games. Third, blend drinks and mix pancakes in seconds with this smart stick hand blender.
All right, thanks very much, David. Spray mop, how much is that?
The spray mop, $15.80.
You don't need the cents, just the
dollar. $15.
$15, is she right? No, go ahead, yell to the guy, on your way. $5. $20 mop. $20, sold or lose. 20 questions. How much is that game?
$15.
Is she right? No. Yell to the guy. On your way. Get walking. Get hiking. Oh, no. Come on. Stop. Stop. That was way too much. Come on. Wow-wee. $30, off by $15 on that one. Now you gotta be careful on the blender. You only have $5 to lose, okay? You can only be off by $5. How much for this hand blender?
$37.
Is she right? The elderly guy, on your way. $5 to lose. How much was it, Rachel? 44. Close. close. Yeah, good to know if you want a buzz letter. $44. We got handbags and shoes. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.
Closed captioning paid for in part by the following.
Want to know the real secret to looking great? It's simple. Wear what fits and flatters, like Riders Jeans by Lee. They can make you look 10 pounds thinner. Riders by Lee. They instantly slim you.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive the Mica Mission Table Lamp from Dale Tiffany. It's beautifully handcrafted using hand-rolled art glass and genuine mica, designed with an antique bronze finish, the unique design by Dale Tiffany. And the Wave G2 is the newest caster board from Street Surfing, featuring a new design with integrated silicon grip tape decks for better tricks and upgraded bearings for a smoother ride. New, cool, and colorful graphics make the Wave G2 the hottest caster board to date. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Mackenzie, come on over here. You're first. Go ahead and give it a spin, close as you can to a dollar. Don't go over, though. Come over here, Mackenzie. Want to say hello to anybody?
My grandma! This is her favorite show! Hi, Grandma!
Hi, Grandma. You're going to get a 25.
We'll spin again.
Spin again. All right, go ahead. There you go, Mackenzie. Looking for a 75. That'll give you the dollar. There goes a 75. Another 25. Stop. 50. Right over there. Good luck. Come on over here. Got to spin a 50. At least a 50. Here, come on. Want to say hello to anybody?
All my friends at Clear Lake, California. My brothers, Brett, Stevie, Eli, and my nephew, little Brett.
Okay, there you go. 95. Gonna stay. Nice to meet you, Mackenzie. Ingrid, come on over here. Got to beat a 95. That's another 95 today. 95 is our number. Want to say hi to anyone?
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. Hi, Mika.
There you go. 70, 70, 70, 25. Another 25. Go ahead and spin again.
75.
75 would be the number. 75 would be a number. Ingrid's from Australia, out here working as a nanny. Oh. Oh, that should have been nice on the first one. Nice meeting you, Ingrid. Take care. Guess what? Come in and go to the showcase. Come in to the showcase. Showcases are next, folks. But first, let me tell you about a little thing we have going on at PriceIsRight.com. We're looking for the best prizes of 2010. We're going to have a special show later on in the year where we're going to have the best prizes of 2010. We want you to help pick them out for us, okay? So go to PriceIsRight.com. Tell them about whatever prize you saw on the Price Is Right that really knocked you out, which you thought was the best prize we ever gave away. Best of 2010. Go to PriceIsRight.com. Thanks. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. We're here with Kimberly and Amy. I want you guys to pay close attention to the first showcase. Could go to either one of you. All right, here we go. Good luck.
Kimberly and Amy, when you came to the Price Is Right today, you wanted some spectacular prizes, right?
Yeah.
Well, we won't disappoint you. You're about to embark on the trip of a lifetime to Lake Como, Italy. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Milan, Italy, and then on to Lake Como in your rental car for a six-night stay, including daily breakfast at a first-class hotel. And during your stay, you'll enjoy a delicious lunch for two at the renowned Locanda delle Sole Comacina, located on the only island in Lake Como. And after your time on Lake Como, get set to spend even more time on the water in your brand new sailboat! It's the McGregor 26M sailboat. This functional 25-foot, 10-inch sailboat features a painted hull, deluxe trailer, and rotating mast. Plus, the nicely appointed cabin offers flexible seating and sleeping options with movable galley and foldable table. A once-in-a-lifetime visit to Lake Como in Italy and a brand new sailboat, and it's all yours if the price is right.
Amy, you won the most during the show, so you get to decide whether to bid on that or pass it on to Kimberly. What do you think?
I am going to pass.
Pass. Kimberly, that's all yours. Brand new big sailboat and a trip to Italy, Lake Como.
$28,000.
$28,000. All right, Kimberly, good luck to you. Amy, here's your showcase. Good luck.
Amy, this showcase starts with you playing the world's most popular game, soccer, on your new Xbox 360 and new HDTV. Enjoy the best of soccer at home with a 42-inch Panasonic TV and EA Sports FIFA 11 game for the Xbox 360. Plus, adorn your room with a variety of MLS player fatheads. But there's nothing like seeing a game in person, and you will. And to tell you all about it, please welcome from Major League Soccer's Toronto FC, Dan Gargan.
Thanks, David. You're heading to a game, Amy, but it's not just any game. You're heading to the MLS Cup Championship in Toronto.
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Toronto, Canada on American Airlines for a two-night stay at the Sheraton Center Toronto during the 2010 MLS Cup. You'll pull off the ultimate hat trick with a meet and greet with star players, an invitation to the MLS VIP party, and VIP seats at Major League Soccer's premier event, the 2010 MLS Cup. Support your favorite teams in style with jerseys, a custom Zune MP3 player, and $500 spending cash.
And finally, Amy, you'll feel like you've scored the winning goal if you take home this brand new car.
It's a 2011 Volkswagen Jetta S. This redesigned sporty sedan features a 2-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, 16-inch steel wheels, rubber floor mats, and trunk liner.
An Xbox 360, an HDTV, a trip to the MLS Cup in Toronto, and a brand new car. And it's all yours if the price is right.
All right. Thanks, Dan. Thanks, everybody. Yeah, and if you get to the MLS Cup, you're going to see me there. So I'll be there watching the Sounders, I'm sure.
Okay, I'm gonna go
32,250. $32,250.
Yes.
All right, we'll be right back to find out who wins what right after this. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody, for The Price is Right. Kimberly, we're gonna start with you. Really nice vacation to Lake Como in Italy and a brand new sailboat. You bid $28,000. Actual retail price, $36,092. $8,092 is the difference. Amy, soccer game room, a trip to Toronto to see the Seattle Sounders playing the 2010 MLS Cup, I hope. And 2011 Volkswagen Jetta. You bid $32,250. Actual retail price, $24,444. Kimberly, you're on your way to Lake Como, Italy. She won $38,892 with the prizes today. She's going to a really romantic place in Italy. She's got a brand new sailboat. I'd like to thank Dan Gargan from the Toronto FC for helping us out today. Don't forget to get your pets spayed or neutered. See you next time on The Price is Right. Bye-bye.
David H. Lawrence XVII speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.
It's an armored car heist.
The crimes are calculated.
Is a group dressed exactly like our thieves.
And the suspects are multiplying.
A bunch of clones create mass confusion.
Television's number one new show.
I just had a thought. Don't hurt yourself.
Hawaii 5-0, a new episode CBS Monday.